Does anyone else find it suspicious that this rhino person always knocks down buildings and tears up roads, which someone ends up making money rebuilding? Am I suggesting a conspiracy? You're damn right! Now, if you've seen the man testify in court, you know the rhino is too stupid to plan anything himself. So who's the mastermind? Well, who else is always there? Supposedly fighting Rhino, but actually leading him around like a red cape does a bull. Say it with me! Spider-Man!
Police transport is under assault by armed hostiles. Additional officers needed in Times Square. Over.
Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Attention unit, there is a reported narcotic sale in progress. Move in on Central Park, over. Mugging reported, proceed with caution. Suspects are armed. Move in on Central Park, over.
Open it.
Have to take care of these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers. We need to get through these demons quick, before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum.
You hear him quite the way, Ming Bider.
Might want to pick these guys off stealthily.
Nap time. The demons chewed through Sable. Lee's on the warpath.
Spider-Man, leave now. My men will handle this.
Sable? Lee wiped out the agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. It ends tonight.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me!
Engaging hostile! Don't let him whip you! Look out, Spider!
And get inside. I wish Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team.